again, thwarting the super kick. Stunner by KO!
Supersonics left in the ring. EC3 and Jeff Hardy. Twist of fate. And Asuka.
Wait a second. Oh. Hardy almost turned it around. Twist of fate. Twist of fate.
Oh, face first into the top turnbuckle. Great job there by Hardy. Twist of fate. Down goes all. Shoulders down for a moment. Knock him all the way for the left. Twist of fate.
Prolonging the inevitable here.
Jump off the top rope through the table. Ziggler went for the super kick. Hardy able to counter. Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate to Dolph Ziggler. Jeff Hardy.
Shorts there, able to take down Benjamin.
Great wherewithal from Hardy.
Oh, the twist of fate. Hardy into the split.
From Leeds. And now, oh, stunner. Turns around, catches the right foot.
Runs blindly into the enziguri. Follow up, stunner!
There it is! Great job on the stunner.
Talk about the pace quickening. Both these superstars flying around. Oh, a nice stunner by Ligero. Andrews and Ligero, nice counter. And Ligero's springboard stunner from the outside to the inside. Play now, Nigel. And this is what Ligero's going to have to do if he wants to be successful tonight. Oh, springboard stunner.
The apron, Devlin. Whoa, went for the slingshot cutter. Ligero had it scouted.
See, Ligero saw it come and learned something from their previous contest.
Opening round matchup against Tony Nese.
Up he goes.
Oh, I got it. Stun Dog Millionaire. Inside out goes Andrews.
Follows up.
Eichner. Oh, no. Stun Dog Millionaire. But look at the fight in Mark Andrews. And the strength to get. Oh, oh. Stun Dog Millionaire. But Wolfgang. The power on display. And,
oh, escape.
Stun Dog Millionaire. As the strength coming into play one more time for Tony. Oh, Stun Dog Millionaire.
He goes
in his first match.
Done blocked it.
Oh, but Mark Andrews.
Wow. Wow.
Oh,
counter in the X.
All the way up. Oh.
We'll be right back.
on the scene. Oh, whoa, 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 watch this. Look at the power here. What the hell? Watch out! Oh, there it is, original.
Face of balls, Mahoney.
Uh-oh. Can he get...
Right? Oh! What power by Kevin!
Watch out. Wait, up the... Check his teeth out on that aerial. You see those teeth? Uh-oh. Oh, watch it! Oh, God almighty. Oh, man! Kevin Thorne cutting that off. Oh, man. Oh, no, Joe, look at this. Look. Goodbye, that's it. Oh, man! The Dark Kiss.
Wrist, that's two here, Mickey.
Wow.
And now Dorado, the Golden
Knights. Nice.
The situation. Lince Dorado.
Hits the Golden Rewind in the center of the ring.
Is it enough? The tag.
Here's that. Oh, a stutter. A springboard stutter by Dorado. And now he's.
Some steam and some momentum. Springboard stutter. TJP's out. Mike Kanellis looking out at Maria Kanellis. And now, oh, wait a minute. Earlier in the match.
Whoa!
This time it connects. It finally, Golden Rewind.
Good night, that's it.
Cover by Lindsay.
Chance to make a first impression here on 205.
I just said that, Marl.
Both Ali and Lindsay Dorado. And spring!
Tornado DDT, counter, whipper stepper. Money as well. Clothesline ducked. Whipper stepper on him.
Whipper stepper! The backslide. Go behind. Whipper stepper! Come on! People over there, what's up? Feel me, stand up, say what's up. What's
up? Well. Oh! McIntyre.
As much as I hate to admit it, I think that The Miz has a huge advantage. I think
Whoa.
From East Carolina, you have no J-O-B.
Oh, man.
There it is. And this is why R-Truth is my mentor.
Justin Gabriel's 450 splash that took out
Mr. Stunner.
Mysterio with a low bridge on Titus.
Oh, what a great move by R-Truth.
The advantage of seeing The Miz's face that... R-Truth couldn't see it.
Oh, wow. Nice move there by R-Truth. I came to collapse.
Oh, whoa. And a great evasion by Rush. He tried to get to the corner again.
Don't blink, Tony.
A come up.
Could be looking to close this one out. There it is. Oh. The come up.
First off, boom.
The second birthday. Viva la raza.
There it is.
There's the come up. The come up by Leo Rush. Again, somehow, kicks out.
Incredible escapability. Yes.
Oh. Whoa. The electric chair.
Oh, way up there.
Precarious position.
Oh, but right into the come up.
Section, and he's not stopping now.
From the bottom rope, the come up. And down goes Larkin.
The minute he's got his sights set on gold, but first we have
the cover! Got him! Got him! The stunner!
Again, thwarting the super kick. Stunner by KO! Cover on Ziggler! Kevin!
Guys, you just gotta think and you gotta wonder. Oh,
stunner! Cover him! Could he do it?
Oh, look out from behind!
Oh, now KO with a stunner!
Just like last.
Rollins.
Here we go.
Got caught. Stunner.
Oh, no.
Stunner by Owens.
Oh, no.
But Kevin Owens. Stunner.
Hey, just in time.
But Daniel Bryan's title's in jeopardy. He's not even in the way.
Stunner. Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
Owens.
Colliding here at War Games. Stunner by Owens. Owens goes.
It's awesome. This is what Monday Night Raw is all about. Stunner.
Got him again.
Two stunners.
He's not close to the ropes this time.
Disco fever. Disco fever. Disco fever.
Look out behind. From behind.
Oh. The Chart Buster. From the one, two, and he beat.
Spinning neck breaker.
He's gone for now with his move. Drives him down. Inverted atomic drop. And the last dance.
That's it for Lash.
Park ahead. There was no way to go. If he went backwards, it was over.
There it is. Chart Buster.
There it is.
He can do that, you know.
Well, agree with Ric Flair or not, he has been a man of action again tonight. And there it is. That's the last dance.
Yeah, but wait a minute. The Disciple can kick out.
For Sonny Ono, throw first across the top rope, and then Yuji Nagata on the receiving end.
That's a Chart Buster run. Which should be a great power matchup here on Nitro. But shot. And the Chart Buster for the Son here.
Have been roaming around with trying to fight right back the
which makes
aggressive.
Exactly.
Ryback is too
there. Oh no.
Look at this. Wait a minute. Oh, the stunner.
A stunner.
Boom.
Austin knows what he's doing at all times. He's the leader of the alliance.
Kurt with a stunner. Cold stunner.
It's not good for those dancing legs. Santino, former
Intercontinental. Oh, great move by Santino. Remember, he's a former...